Welcome to Ryebrook BMW Worcester. Adrian Reed speaking. Here we have a 1212 Passat CC GT Blue Motion with the technology pack, manual gearbox, 90,000 miles, two owners with full VAG service history. Stands up well from first impressions. Let's have a look round. We start with the near side corner. As you expect at 90,000 miles, the front bumper is quite well chipped, as is the bonnet. Need a bit of attention there. Moving round to the offside front corner, the wing looks nice. Alloy wheel, nice and clean, but lightly curbed. But the front tyre is very smooth in the centre, and I'd suggest that would need a couple of tyres very, very soon. Looking down the offside of the car, can't see any dinks or dents or bashes. Looks good to me. Nice bit of Sun Pro glass there, rear quarter panel. Ah, here we go. Just on the edge of the arch on the rear quarter, it is slightly dented there. I don't know whether it shows up on the camera, so that would need attention. Rear tyre, probably 4 or 5 millimetres of tread, and the rear wheel would need a light refurb there. Moving around to the rear bumper, that looks okay. A few light scuffs where things have been put into the boot. The part of the chrome trim is cracked there on the rear bumper. Have a look in the boot area. That's obviously the new number now that's on the car. We have a registration document for it. Nice clean boot area with a proper load liner as well. So that's nice to see in an unused alloy wheel. Moving around, looking down the near side of the vehicle. What I can see looks very clean and straight. Can't see any problems there. And the rear tyre again, 5 or 6 millimetres of tread. But the near side rear wheel is curbed. Looking down the side of the car, all looks very good. Few light headrow scratches, etc., but nothing major. All looks okay. Front near side wing looks okay. Front near side tyre, very, very smooth there. I'd say that's well illegal. But the near side front wheel is curbed too. Otherwise, quite a clean, straight car. Moving around, let's have a look in the rear. Obviously, got leather upholstery, nicely stitched, proper VAG over carpets. All looks nice and clean. Moving into the driver's area. Door panel looks good. Driver's footwell area looks good. Carpets could do a good clean, but otherwise all good. And the driver's seat, remarkably unworn at 90,000 miles. Two keys. I'll just sit in the vehicle. Showing 90,239 miles. I'll just start it up. Starts up sweet, no problem at all there. Sounds nice. Generally inside good. Looking out through the windscreen, that looks good too. There is a slight bullet hole just there in the middle of the screen, I notice. We got it's a technology pack car, this one, so we've got satellite navigation system there, which I believe is all in operation. It all seems to work. Service book I have here, let's have a quick look at that. Serviced at 21,000 miles, 40, 58 and 80,000 miles. Last one in October 15 at Lister's Volkswagen in Worcester. Got a registration document now with a new number on, showing one former keeper, a CC GT Blue Motion Technology Pack TDI, 31st of July 12, registered, last change of keeper in October 2012. We've got a full handbook pack, and also the original Passat CC brochure from when the car was new, which is always nice to see. But generally, looking around inside the car, I'd say it's very, very clean, well looked after car, just done the 90,000 miles. So there we have it, the Volkswagen Passat CC GT. It's Adrian at Ryebrook BMW in Worcester. If I can be of any further help, please give me a call, 07879 643 807. Thanks for watching.